The loss of enemies does not compensate for the loss of friends. Abraham Lincoln. January 1945, Battle of the Bulge. The story I'm about to tell you, nobody knows it. Only those who have lived it are the true witnesses.
Undercover! Go, go, go!
In the snow and cold, both sides faced the war without knowing who would live through it. Soldier never knows when he'll die, and the one who'll shoot him doesn't even know him.
Don't move! James, no! James, come back!
James.
James! James!
To see a brother in arms falling down in front of you is an image that cannot be forgotten. Two soldiers met there, far away from their families, friends, homes, far from everything, and they fought without knowing each other.
Oh!
Alza. Alza. Alza, Vito. Alza. Fa mancato.
Tired by several months of war, proven by the harsh winter, their lives into a thread, they faced a short moment.
Schnapps?
Yeah. Thanks. Cigarette?
Nein. Schokolade?
No, thanks. Is it your picture?
Yeah. Danke. Das sind mein Kinder. Mein Kinder. Und meine Frau.
Your wife and your kids?
Ja. Sind in Berlin.
My wife. And the kids.
Ah ja. Drei.
Yeah.
Drei Kinder.
Three kids.
Ja.
Like you. Thanks. Take it. Good luck.
Danke. Ah. Soldaten. Soldaten.
Your troops?
Ja. Ich.
Your troops. Okay, I go that way.
Yeah.
It's when I found them lying there in the snow, one beside the other, that I began to imagine what had happened. Two enemies had a moment of peace. Two men learned to know each other, while all around them their brothers in arms were killing each other without really knowing why. But war finally caught them. fucking war.